who's getting the number 9 hitter, and you see Derek Jeter over to Robinson Cano. The high throw across the diamond, but Mark Teixeira able to get back on the bag in time. Yes, Mo. Phil Hughes making a pitch when he has to the number 9 hitter.
Quinton Berry takes off. Berry's 0-2, as a modest
it's waking up.
8 for his last 20, filling in for the injured Austin Jackson, who is recovering from an abdominal injury.
Still there, put it in her mouth. Good job, baby.
Max is helping her crawl.
She's like, I gotta get up.
When Jim Leland is asked about Barry's success, you know, what are you gonna do when Austin...
First the dog, then Tortuga.
She loves animals.
Keep going! You got it! Now frog.
Well, it's a nice story. Clinton Berry getting an opportunity, and you love a guy who gets an opportunity and takes advantage.
Grandma. Frog. Grandma.
It's true. Mac is like, what is going on?
He's a good boy.
Max, cover up your dingling.
There's a lady in front of you.
It's like, what?